Hey guys, it's Emily. Guess where I went today? Any guesses?
Oh yeah. I went to the Mac counter.
The Mac counter at my Nordstrom's. Pretty sure they were doing it a lot of places, but they were having an event today for their forward fashion forward Mac dealing. And basically they were doing like four looks. You could choose from black to earth. It's kind of sort of their some of their prep and prime stuff, or is it SS09? I don't know. Anyways, so they have the black to earth, the hydro luminous, the tender tones, and revolutionary nature here on the back. So, I snatched one of those. I had Natalia do the tender tones, the brighter ones, on me. I love what she did. Let me close up for you so you can see. Okay. So basically, that's the look that she did on the eyes. Maloosh. Anyways, yeah. So, I'll try and take some pictures too, so you can see how true the colors are. Love my look. My husband and I are going on date night later, so. Woo. So, they did a little face chart, or half the face chart for me. They did that side for me. And those are supposed to be my lips. Do they look like my lips? Okay. And they wrote everything too. So, anyway. So I got a bunch of stuff. And I spent way more than I ever dreamed of intending to spend today. So, I knew going in there that I wanted this. And I'm really excited about it. I got the strobe cream. Woo! And I thought about getting the strobe lotion or the strobe liquid, but I figure it doesn't take much of this. I'll just use a little here and there and it'll last me forever. So I got that. I got this gorgeous, amazing, beautiful brush that I've wanted for so long. The MAC 224. Yeah, like I'd use it there. Anyways. I'm so excited. So, it's my pride and joy. My butt long dealy. Thank you, Nordstrom's. Come on. I bought some lashes. Aren't those cute? Oh yeah. They're on me. Let me zoom in again for you. Let me see if I can get you a good view of these. They are the MAC 41s. Easy. Anyways, if you couldn't, because I can't see with my eyes closed, but if you couldn't see them, just check out maccosmetics.com. I think they've got them shown on there. They're basically really dramatic, longer, crisscross lashes. They're amazing. So I'm really, really happy about those too. Next up, let's see, where do I want to go next? I'll go to my last minute grabs next. So I got everything that they put on my lips today. starting with bear, bear, bear. Cream stick liner. There you go. Anyways, so they use that, and I got that because it looks really pretty. Then I got Angel. It's so pretty. Such a gorgeous pink. I never thought I'd like anything like that, but it's awesome. And I was so gonna get the Dazzle Gloss in Sugar Rimmed. And then I thought, well, maybe I'll get Sugar Rimmed in Baby Sparks. And then I thought, well, this color she put on me is amazing. And I had so much stuff already that I just decided to go with, okay, let me get it open, Stepping Out. That's glass. So, that's what I have on. I'm going to put a little more on. Yeah, I'm pretty in love with this Dazzle Gloss. I gotta flip this around so I can see, so I don't have to keep peeking into my laptop. I'm so excited about all my stuff. This is the most I've ever spent at one time at MAC. And before, okay, so you had to do the $50 towards your stuff you're gonna get fee thing. Whatever. I blew that out of the friggin' water. Total, with the taxes here, it came to $192.91. First series. Crazy. I never thought it'd been that much at one time. My husband was a little surprised too, but that's okay. Like he said, that's why I have a job now too. So, I got a fluid line, and I got fluid line in Waveline. That's, sorry. Isn't that pretty? Oh, so pretty. It's gorgeous. Okay, so I had actually told them that I wasn't going to get it, and then they rang it up, and I found it in my bag and on the receipt after I left. I'm keeping it because it's so pretty. I'm glad they didn't remember to take it out. Then I also got, because I love my Bare Study paint bag, but I want something matte that I can use too. So I got, oh, I gotta hurry. I got Painterly. Painterly paint pot. It's pretty. I'm excited. I'm running out of time. And my husband will be home and I need to go get dressed and do my hair. So, the other two things I got, these are the last two. I got Beautiful Iris, which is a really pretty pastel purple. And I got, gotta hurry. I got Brune. Yeah, so that's my MAC haul for today. I'm super excited about the contest that I joined lately. Yeah, I really gotta hurry. I hope you enjoyed my haul and stay tuned for more tutorials. I was gonna do one yesterday, but my husband totally ruined it. So that's okay. I still love him. See you guys later.